Hello again. Today I have this beautiful 14 karat ring. Sounds funny. Interesting sound. We have this 14 karat ring. Let's give it a test. Let's see how it's gonna do. It is stamped 14KFX. If you know what FX is, please put it down in the comment below. And I'll be interested to know. Make our lines and see how it's gonna do. So I'm gonna hold the ring like that. I did show it before in the previous video because you do want to press it pretty hard. So let's go ahead and make the lines right here. There you go. Let's do line number 2. And now let's go ahead and do line number 3. So the reason I'm usually doing 3 lines, kind of paint the full picture in terms of what it is, just understand. I usually go with 3 acids, so it's 10, 14, and 18. This way I know I'm getting full picture, I know exactly what it is, or I'm getting as close to it as possible. So right now we're gonna go ahead and use our 10K acid. So let's go ahead and apply that to our line number 1. Right here. There we go. And so far I'm not seeing any kind of changes. So we do know that this is at least 10 karat ring. Now we're gonna move on to our 14 karat acid and let's go ahead and apply that. There we go. Let's watch carefully. And I do not see any changes at all. No changes at all. We have this 18 karat acid. Let's go ahead and apply that to the third line. And there we go. And looks like that ate it away pretty quick. I do not see that gold line at all. Looks like it's vanished completely. That's the result for this beautiful 14 karat ring. So again, we have 10 right here on the side, we have 14 right there, and we have 18 at the end, and as you can see, it's completely gone. 10 is standing, 14 is standing, so that means that this is at least 14 karat, maybe 15, who knows. Again, I'm not going to be partial in terms of, you know, 14, 15, 18, 16, whatever it is. There are all kinds of arguments about what it could be, and, you know, we don't have in between carats, so we'll just assume that this ring is 14 karat ring. Thanks again for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please put them below. Like and subscribe. See you next time.